But we can only hope they'll be as entertaining as this one was. Boy, that's a face! Poor trash can. Alright, well, time to head on out. I gathered up everything in the room. What was there to gather up? Oh, we can't read the rest of them. I was wondering if we would get to do this. I guess we get to explore the whole town all over again. I really hope you do. I can see that. Well, go find out for yourself. Oh. Good job. I didn't even notice Napstablook there until now. Huh, nice alarm. Well, I would say we did have an anime moment with giant robot battle. Wait, did I go in here before? Oh yeah. I guess we already explored the whole school, so there isn't really much— No, wait, hold on. Yes, we can go back, okay. I wanna see what all is in the town. Or were we supposed to go here? I was thinking maybe... No, I guess this is optional, yeah. Because I guess we're supposed to head home. Like, you know, in town. Wait. What did he just call it? I reckon we got new challenges here. You know, actually, if we've only got three chances, I don't know, maybe we should save first. Hey, looks like Lancer's back to normal. Wait, what's our status anyway? Oh yeah, we could use some healing, actually. Wait, no, I didn't want to do that again. All right, then. Thank you. So that's all of our recruits. Wait! What is the purpose of these crystals? Mysteries for Chapter 3, I suppose. Alright, we don't really need to buy anything here. Okay, he still seemed to say the same thing. Wonder if the king's got anything to say. Oh, wait. I mean to skip through that so fast. Oof. Oh yeah, we stole stuff from the castle. Is there any point to doing that, I wonder? Did I question that before? I was about to say that's everything to do here, but I just remembered we still need to do the challenges. Wait, what? Oh! That's how it works, okay. Alright, that was easy. Well, this is gonna be a thing. Wait. Ah, yeah, we can't use pacify yet. Okay, let's do the throw. Thank you. Okay, they're all tired. Oh, by the way, you guys gotta see this. Yeah. Best healing in the whole game, no doubt. Just one of these was kind of annoying. Hey, what happened to dual heal? Why don't we have that anymore? You know what? I'm not losing at this point. Okay, I think we can pacify that one now. Well, spare it, I mean. Oh, whoops, I did not mean to do that. Susie, you got so far in this chapter without attacking anything. Nah, it'll be okay, though. As long as we don't kill anything, it'll be fine. Well, even though you can't really kill things in Chapter 2 anyway, or Deltarune, I mean, in general. They just kind of run away if you attack them. Okay, it's salvaged. Well, it probably wouldn't really matter too much in that one anyway, because that's just like a sort of simulation battle thingy. Okay, what does the tension gem do? Well, we beat it in a fight, so yeah, it should definitely forgive us now. Oh wait, I got another spin cake? Nice! Alright. Well, let's head on back to the real world. After we go over here. I totally forgot to go over here. Actually, I didn't forget, but I, like, forgot where the path was. I went over to the right at some point trying to, like, find a way over here, and I didn't go down far enough. Oh, a music player, nice. Oh, so this is where people get the soundtrack names from. It doesn't seem like it's all of the songs, though. I've heard that you only get the little car recruit there if you don't hit too many cars during the driving sequence. I'm glad to see that I got that. Alright then, we are done here. Probably not. I can't go back there. Hmm. Oh my gosh. Poor Yoshi. I guess there's nothing else to say. Hey! I remember this place from the first chapter. This is the most mysterious, probably the most mysterious thing in both games to me still. What is behind these doors? Sounds kind of like a busy highway. Or at least, I don't know, it sounds like a bunch of vehicle motors. There's just some kind of machine in there, maybe. I don't know. I really want to know what's up with that. Thank you. Bread flavored water. Okay. You're not gonna say anything about this, really? Yeah, okay then. How is this even a traffic jam? You're not even on the road. Thought maybe that would do something. Chapter 3, we can hope. Oh, hey, it's Toriel. Same thing on this side, okay. This is our home. Okay, that's where we need to go. Who the heck is this? Wait, so is that like a secret for, chapter one? Like, is that something that we, did before? Because I don't really remember that, to be honest. I guess there's nothing we can do with it now. Alright, well, I guess that is pretty much everything, so I guess it's time to go home. We do? Oh, right. I had to come in here to wash my hands. Why was I thinking I should go upstairs? Uh-oh. What is this? Chris? What are you doing? This is so heartwarming, but at the same time, I just know something horrible is about to happen. Oh, Chris is back? I wonder what Susie's parents are like. Thank you. Yeah! Oh my gosh, I don't know what to choose here. I want to pick Rousey, but Susie's really becoming a great friend to us. Like, why can't I just take both? Well, yeah, Rousey's not, he's not actually here in this world, but, well, I mean, I guess Rousey doesn't actually live here. We can't actually bring him, at least not yet, so... I guess Susie? Welp. Wait, is that what Chris was doing out there? Uh-oh. And so the truth is revealed. Yeah, unfortunately, I already had that spoiled for me. Yeah, Chris is the one opening the fountains, apparently. Chris is the knight. And there's that creepy smile on the television that I've heard about. I thought my game was freezing for a bit, and then I realized this is probably intentional. Well then, that is the conclusion of Chapter 2 of Deltarune. The adventure will continue one day in Chapter 3. Who knows when that'll get here? I don't know if... All I know is that Chapters 3 through 7 are gonna be paid, so yeah. Like, I don't know if Toby's gonna, like, finish the final 5 chapters and then just, like, sell it as a full game, or if they're going to be released, like, episodically. I don't know, but whatever Chapter 3 gets here, yeah, the adventure will continue. So until then, see you everyone.